Counselor's each evening, go down by the shore, and the joy bells are ringing for the maid of Cullamore. The first time that I saw my love, she passeth me by. And the next time I saw her, she kissed me goodbye. And the last time I saw her, she grieved my heart sore, sailing down round Lough-Foyle and around by Cullamore. If I had the power, the storm to ride, I would make the wind blow high and darken the sky. I would make the wind blow and the salt sea to roar to the day that my darling sailed away from Cullamore. To the far coast of America, my love, I'll go see. For it's there I know no one, and no one knows me. And if I can find her, I'll return home no more. Like a pilgrim, I'll wander for the maid of Cullamore.
Thank you. Path across the ocean, there's a track across the sea. There are green sunny lands in some foreign country. I left my native Irish home and sailed across the sea. But when weary, I'll return to my own country. Why did I leave my home, or why did I cross the deep? Or why did I leave the land where my forefathers sleep? I sigh for air and shore as I gaze across the deep. Will I ever get a glance, lovely Erin, of thee? I hear no Sabbath bell to awake the Sunday morn, or I hear no reaper singing among the yellow corn, but I hear the tyrant's voice and the wail of slavery. Yet I hear the linnet singing in my own country. There's a sigh for every woe, there's a balm for every pain. But my heart is nearly broken sore till I return again to my own dear native Ireland where I was bred and born. Then I'll hear the linnet singing among the yellow corn. Why did I leave my home, or why did I cross the deep? Or why did I leave the land where my forefathers sleep? I sigh for Erin's shore as I gaze across the seas. Will I ever get a glance, lovely Erin of thee.
Thank you.